I never will forget a girl named Arlene.